Pilot Cooper, Anderson is dead, but we can complete his mission if we can re-establish contact with the fleet. The interstellar beacon ahead will serve our needs.
Let's hope someone on our side is listening out there.
There is only one way to find out. We must uphold the mission. I see the beacon up ahead. Scans detect minimal power functionality. It may need repairs. Caution. I'm picking up multiple contacts. Hostiles confirmed. The stalkers appear to be programmed to attack the control room. Caution. I detect traces of poisonous chemicals within the fog.
What is this fog?
Scanning. The ground fog is a toxic byproduct of the beacon power grid. I recommend you embark when operating in hazardous environments with greater than 1 ppm tungsten hexafluoride. Pilot, I'm detecting militia forces inside that beacon control room. They are signaling distress. Patching in.
Hey! You out there! Pilot! Are you reading us? We could use some help over here! This is Captain Cole for the 3rd Militia Grenadiers. We're getting overrun by stalkers!
I recommend we help eliminate these stalkers, and then make direct contact with the militia riflemen. Tactical option. Run them over. My 40-ton chassis can eliminate smaller enemies. Rating. BT-7274 to militia forces. All threats have been eliminated.
You saved our asses. Those stalkers just kept on coming. We may not have lasted much longer. We're opening the blast doors. Come on in. The blast doors are open, pilot. Come on in. We're trying to send a signal, but the beacon was hit hard. We're having some trouble bringing it back online.
We can attempt to activate the beacon from the control room. I recommend we go there. pulse transfers to pilot. Disembark. Captain, what is the status of the beacon?
The power is shut down. We've lost all control of the beacon. We need something like this to jumpstart the system, but this one's destroyed.
Designation: Arc Tool. Function: generates power up to 5 megajoules.
Yeah, we know what it is.
Can you repair it?
Nah, we already tried. Sensors indicate another one in the substation, but it's nearly impossible to get down there. This place just ain't built for humans.
Understood. Pilot Cooper, I advise caution while navigating this facility's substation. You must recover the Arc Tool.
I thought with Demeter shut down, the IMC wouldn't happen before.
Good luck, sir. Hope you make it back. We've lost too many down there.
They have plenty of mindless stalkers, that's the
difference. I don't know if that's a good thing or a bad thing.
Taking out Demeter was a huge victory for us. Why doesn't it feel that way?
Well, the Demeter fleet was only about a third of the IMC presence on the frontier. Still, every little victory counts.
You have the fullest half glass I've ever seen.
That pilot's gotta know some interesting tactics.
Good luck, pilot.
You made it this far.
Delta 73 Zulu, please report to Sector Bravo 7.
Careful, people. These stalkers can come out of the walls. Stay alert.
We should just seal this place off and be done with it.
Yeah, that's your answer to everything, Barry.
I wonder how deep this facility goes.
We're getting low on ammo. And soldiers.
This place is run by machines. It's not like there's an elevator around here. Gonna get through this place.
We're doing our best down here.
It's great to have a pilot with us again. Looks like we'll have a chance of getting out after. The last pilot in our unit went that way a few hours ago, but he never came
pilot,
back.
Pilot, I have patched into your helmet display to monitor your progress. The channel is open if you need assistance.
BT, what's up with these walls?
Scanning. Exposed power circuits. You should avoid physical contact. Proceed forward with caution.
Got it. BT, remind me what I'm doing here.
Your mission is to obtain an Arc Tool. Using it, we can jumpstart the power systems and get the beacon back online. Scans detected signature further within this facility sub.
Thank you.
What is this place?
The station's computer details this location as the power grid for an IMC interstellar beacon.
It's a maze down here. How deep does this thing go?
Scans reveal a maximum depth of 300 meters.
reinforcements.
Impressive, pilot. They're waiting for you back in the control room.
He's got the ARC tool. That's impressive. You, sir, one hell of a pilot.
There's no giving up today, guys. That pilot went down there and got us an ARC tool. We're still in business.